Hello everyone, I'm Miss Bree. Thank you for joining me today for our Ignite Pre-K segment. Okay, boys and girls, you know what time it is. Time to get on your feet and let's give the Lord some praise.
Like a shepherd, lead me. A prayer from Psalm 23. Like a shepherd, Lord, please lead me. Like a sheep, I need your guidance too. Lead me to quiet waters and to green grass where I can play. When I am in dark and scary places, watch over me and see me through. It comforts me to know that you will always keep me safe. Pour your blessings over me, Lord, and shower me with your grace. That way, I will have goodness and mercy with me at all times. Because you are my guide in life, I will always be in your care. Psalm 23, from the Spark Story Bible Psalm Book.
Bible chapters for kids. Psalm 23.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
The Lord is my loving shepherd, he gives me what I need.
He maketh me to lie down in green pastures.
He blesses me with a place to rest.
He leadeth me beside the still waters.
He gives me peace.
He restoreth my soul.
He gives strength to my spirit.
He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake.
He helps me do what is right, so that others will see how good the Lord is.
Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death,
so even when things look dark and scary,
I will fear no evil, for thou art with me.
I will not be afraid, because God is with me.
Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me.
He protects me and brings me comfort.
Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies.
He blesses me even in front of those who don't like me.
Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over.
God welcomes me with his love, I overflow with His blessings.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life.
His goodness and love will always be there for me.
And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
And I will live with Him forever, here and in heaven.
So remember, boys and girls, in the book of Psalms, verse 23, verses 1 through the first part of verse 3, this is what it says. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restored my soul. I want you to practice those verses this week with your parents, okay? And go back and look at some of the other videos, and you can listen to the songs that we have for Psalm 23, and that will also help you learn the verses, okay, boys and girls? Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you really enjoyed our lesson. I miss you all very much, but I'll see you again next time, okay? Bye-bye.